Do you love wine? Do you love sharing things that you love with your friends? How about, are you thinking about wanting to generate a little extra side income or maybe even a plan B? So this is Scout and Seller. I am an independent wine consultant for Scout and Seller, as most of you probably know. And I became a consultant back in December of 2018. And wow, so much has changed. In January of 2019, I can tell you that my why to be in this business was thinking about the future, thinking about my retirement. In 5 years, I wanted to be doing wine as well as doing my own PR consulting as my own business. But that was down the line, right? That was just a few years down the line. It wasn't going to be immediate. But then I found myself, like many of us in 2020, furloughed, and then eventually my job was eliminated. And I have to say, I was grateful that I already had a business established. I had already jumped into Scout and Seller, and I spent that time on furlough working my business and growing my business. Wine, the wine industry is a $72 billion industry, and only 3% of that is online. But here's the thing with Scout and Seller. In 2019, our sales volume was about 34 million, and in 2020, we finished the year at, I believe, 74 million. 2019, we had about, oh, 6,400 consultants, and now we have like 16,000 consultants. So the company is still new, though. It's still growing. It's only about 3 years old, but we are destined for success. Scout and Seller is owned, the CEO and founder is Sarah Shadnick. She's a former attorney in Dallas who has a passion for wine, and that's why she decided to create this company. And if you're interested in learning more about it, please message me. Of course, this is a new year, new challenges, new things to think about for the future.